hand. Lovely to meet you too, Tyler. Oh, Tyler, welcome to Balls of Steel.
Lovely to be here.
Can I ask you, why have we described you as the bunny boiler?
Well, basically, I have been trying it on with guys in front of their girlfriends.
Sounds incredibly harsh. Let's have a look.
This week, I went looking for love at a coffee shop, and I met a gorgeous guy called Greg. Unfortunately, he's already dating someone called June. Luckily, I'm much better looking than she is. Here's what happened when I came onto him right in front of her.
Excuse me, how old are you? Are you a model?
No, no.
You should. You're very handsome. Good smile. Good shape. Yeah. Very handsome. Very nice. Don't you think?
You're good.
Thank you. Rubbish. Thank you. Very strong.
What's your name?
Tyler.
I'm Greg, anyway.
Greg, nice to meet you.
How you going? This is
you're very strong. Do you work out?
Yeah, actually.
You do?
I go to the gym. Yeah. I wish.
You are, yeah. Very fit. Do you mind if I sit down?
No, not at all.
So. Sorry, I don't want to leave my bag on it, so.
Yeah.
Did that look okay?
Yeah.
You've got such a nice smile.
Oh, thank you.
Any banana?
Okay.
Okay.
So,
yeah. I like to dip it in.
Sorry, just kept... Shall we go? Why are you going to bed, huh? Do you mind if I ask you to leave it here?
Dropped it on the floor.
Are you listening to me? Do you mind if I ask her to leave?
You can go if you want.
You can go if you want.
No, I'm fine. I don't want
to
go.
No, I want to spend time with you, okay? Why don't you leave, please?
No, I'm fine here.
I'm not fine with you. I'm not fine with you. I'm not fine. We are not fine.
I'm happy here. You can go if you want. Go and, no, just go get your hair done or...
You have to say something for me. Can you just put your hand on the card? Close your eyes, please. Can you feel the energy? Oh my God. Leave. Leave the place. Leave here.
Mate.
Go. Go. Not you. You stay. I can't believe she left us alone.
She's so good looking.
Don't mind if I sit here, do you?
Really?
Have you ever made love on a tarot table before?
I'm out of here. I'm really sorry.
Come on.
I've got to go.
Come on.
I have to go.
Come on. For God's sake.
I'm going to kick off in a minute. I'm really good to talk. I wish there was more sun. I wore my bikini and everything.
What's that?
I wore my bikini and everything. Do you like it?
No, I'm really fucking kicking you. Piss off!
What have I done?
Do you want to try out my boyfriend, yeah?
Yeah, but...
Yeah.
He's cute.
Yeah, he's cute, yeah? Do you come and talk to my boyfriend? He's right in front of me, yeah?
Is your boyfriend? You don't need to do that.
Oh, did he say that? Piss off!
Is she also?
Did he do that? You better piss off. She don't know where he's cute. Don't let him sit in it. What the fuck is
he doing? You see me doing anything.
You don't need to. You don't need to do that. That's my drink.
Isabel, calm down, man. Isabel, you're making a scene. No, seriously, do you, mind?
Why don't you stay?
I can tell you like me.
Come on. Oh, come on. Stay. Are you gay? Is that what it is? Well, I don't know. She does look like a bit of a man.
Just fuck off or you throw a punch in your face.
Just swore back to my hotel. It's got a great bed. Nice and hard. This is how I like it.
I think you need to fuck off. I'm not putting up with this.
Come on, let's go then.
Chris, can I get a photo of your bum? Chris, let me get a photo of your bum. That is a great arm.